Not satisfied. Chief Jackson, he gave a half-hearted apology. You know, they went out and bought hired a black PR firm to put a black spin on it. You know, I'm pretty sure if you just watch the tape, you can tell somebody told him every other interview and everything he done, he's been in uniform. He wasn't in uniform today. You know, that's the skewed history. So people say, who is this random person from Ferguson that's apologizing? You know, what is he apologizing for? Don't apologize for my feelings. You know, you need to do something. You know, it's no indictment, no charges, you know, no arrest, no firing, no nothing. Prosecutor, we on day 47, almost 48. Prosecutor still on the case, chief still on the case. He's still working. Darren Wilson, you know, he like, where's Waldo right now? Can't find him. We get no answers. Meet with the Department of Justice. They basically tell us they can't do anything but sue them. Now, if the Department of Justice is telling people that all they can do is sue somebody, but if I was to kill somebody, they have a system in place to hold people accountable. Where is the system in place to hold the system accountable? Because you see the energy out here. It's, you know, we're making an impact, man. For weeks at a time, we done shut economies down from Ferguson to Clayton by 60 to 70%. We done slowed down highways. We done shut down highways. Everything that you could ever want to do and all the freedom and justice you could ever want can start here in Ferguson. So when they tell you to vote, 21,000 people, 67% black here. This is the place that you put your feet down and tell people to vote. We can actually control this city, this town, in real time. It's not gonna take a long, drawn-out plan. We can just recall, change the government, put our people in, and we can start here. This Ferguson can be everywhere. Ferguson is not just here in Missouri, man. You know, you got John Crawford, Oscar Grant, you know, Jordan Davis retrial was Monday, no updates. It's just a charade and a show, man. You come to Ferguson, man, you can see that it's gonna be somebody out here every day, all night, man. And we had a conviction in our hearts, man. If you really feel that you can change the world, I know you can start in Ferguson.